Hi guys, welcome to the channel again. We are in Zolder. Race of 20 minutes that we start from the 15th position, quite back. Let's see what happened.
30 seconds.
There's a huge fight by chat, by Colbridge and Evans, but guys, let's see what happens. I have Evans just on the front that was complaining that in qualification to not stick the light, but he did 11 seconds more than the pole position time, so I think it's normal that the people stick. Anyway, I'm just near him, so I don't know what's gonna happen. Gonna be quite funny to see. I have a nice Gallardo, old version. Minutes race, guys. Zolder is a track that I like quite much, but I'm a little bit outside training this period, so just try to make a good result.
Go.
And let's go, guys. 20 minutes race. Touch me, guys.
Clear on the right.
Damage me the car. I was quite fast the first fight and after. I've been involved in the collision, guys. So.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. There's a slow car ahead.
Pretty normal that the
car on the right.
Touch.
Clear
oh
on the
my
right.
God, guys.
Car on the left. Yellow flag, be careful there. Clear on the left. There's a slow car behind.
We have Evans again, guys.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Ah, guys, what a war every time it is. This game. It's always a war. Never a good start.
Yellow flag in sector 1.
It's a minute to go, guys.
Well, the main, this is me, your personal best.
Got the car a little bit damaged. Let's see if we can take the Rinaldi race in Ferrari. Well, a little bit of understeering on the fast corner. Something happened to the Ferrari because we take the position. Go now to Andre. We have still 13 minutes to try to attack some position. I try to push in, guys, try to save some position more. We are quite close to attack some other cars. There's a big roof on front, so we are there. Also have the car pretty damaged, so let's see if we can pass Osses.
Slow car ahead.
Let me to go, guys.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
How's it right now on the Porsche? Andre out, guys, and we passed also Andre. We are in the top 10, guys, 9 position, so good recover. Still keep pushing, guys, because
yellow flag, be careful there.
There's a yellow flag on the first corner, so 8 minutes to go. Try to push in, guys, four, go. Take the two cars on the front. Have some lot of understeering. I think is for the damage in the first lap. We are gaining, guys, something. This is my best lap if I don't make... There goes that. Just say now, guys. This is my best lap and I lost completely on the last corner. Peter on the back that is recovering the position.
Slow car ahead.
Very fast Peter on the corner here. Silver bridge on the front. 6 minutes to go.
Yellow flag in sector one.
We have speed 30.
Car on the right.
On the right side. Faster. Straight line. Touch with the speed 30.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Touch with Evans. Come back to the 9th position. Oh, thank you, Spiteri, that you opened me the door for Silver Bridge. It is there, 2 minutes to go, guys. We have the chance to pass Silver Bridge. Oh my god, what I did. What I did, this guy. What a fight. Very anti-sportly fight. You get it, have the elf.
Car on the right.
Thanks for getting me. For getting me that position, Spiteri. Honestly, not deserve this end. Very, very unfair what he did. Good bridge. One minute to go, guys. We can go to the 6th position. car is quite difficult to drive because something broken. You know, the example, don't downshift normally. That they let me pass in this corner. Our guy's close to take Rotman. The only thing is we probably not have the time to do it. If something happened there, we can take the possibility to gain some second, and if we are lucky, also the position. So we have to push, because if something happened there, we have to be ready. That's what happens, guys. That's what happens. That's what I was thinking happened. And, guys, happens. Sometimes God help me. And we go to take our fifth position after a fantastic race. Contact in the beginning, guys. I have to be happy because we really gain a lot of position, and we end this Zolder race in the fifth position. Very good.
Right,
very good, guys.
Good job. Did the best you could. Take it easy in the club.
Better than this, I think, was impossible. So, mission done. This is the sim racing, guys. Never give up. On the end, everything can happen, and that's exactly happened what I was suspecting. Zolder is a very difficult track to pass, many times hard contact, and that's what happened. Five position, very nice race. We go to the fine position, guys. We close this very nice race. Kiziel Ribas, Van Doren. Huge fight this race. But the very, very bad behavior was Goldbridge. Goldbridge was very bad behavior because was just passed by Spiteri, that was honestly faster, and he decided to do a very, very unfair moves. So Goldbridge, you are in this video, you're gonna be online, and from my side you have my completely black flag, completely bad behavior, not accepted, because I was looking the race, and honestly it was Spiteri was a very good driving good, so he deserved to get the position, and that's what happened. So guys, Thank you for this race. See you the next event.